Alright, we made it. We're going down. It says 2 hours with like sightseeing though, so.
Which is what we're doing.
Yep. So it means like it'll take 2 hours with sightseeing, not 2 hours just hiking.
Oh, that trail is probably up. That's
why. Bridge
is
2 to 6.
Here's the first bridge.
Yeah, we're at the first bridge right here. Oh, it says once you cross the bridge, turn to the. That's right.
Oh wow! Eh?
Oh wow! Look at that, babe. I won't be able to get that with the 4K. I don't think.
Look at this fence. Where's the bags? These are junipers.
We got our first glimpse of the water down there. Going down and down.
Thank you.
Wow, look at the rocks there. Eh? Yeah. There's like a little waterfall going down the side over there. Gotta go check that out. 100%. Up the pole, like, well, kind of, not really, maybe. Wow. look back where the rain is.
Look across, look at the gold. Oh, that's leaves.
Just...
I thought that was gold. But... And all that broken shiner stuff, that's all the sleet rock.
Yeah. It's all crumbling.
Yeah.
That's where we went down, and now we're coming back up to the restaurant this way. Oh shit! Goes right to the edge. So that's where we were on the other side. Ooh. Holy hell, are we even allowed here? This is cool. Stand right here. Look at that. That's craziness. It's all fenced off on that side, but they're like, well, if you're willing to come up this side, yourself, if you fall. I guess. Wow. That's like All right. A pretty crazy trail on this side. Look at that canyon right there. And we're just walking right here. But yet that side's all got fences, which makes me think maybe we're not supposed to be here. But there's a trail. Wow. I guess we got one more thing to see.
All the branches.
And that. Because we have more hikes to do. So let's go.